So I have this cat that has a really cute meow. Sophie.
That's what I thought.
Then I have this cat who sounds like she smokes for 30 years. Brina.
Look at me when I say this. No swimming. Do you understand? No pool. Loki, are you listening? If you go in that pool, so help me Jesus. No swimming. Go potties. No. Loki, I said no. I said no swimming. No. Closet, no! I said, you are a bad girl. Bad girl.
Oye, ser irresistible.
No, it's meow mix. Try again.
Recently, I used my dog's tail to make a hot dog, but a lot of people said he looked pretty sad, and I kind of agreed. So I sat him down and I said, look, Louie, I'm going to make it up to you, and I'm going to make you the best dog lunch there's ever been. First things first, we needed some ingredients. He ran to the back of the car, because that's where he usually sits, but today, he's sitting up front with me. We went to the store, I grabbed a cart, and made my way over to the steaks. I grabbed the biggest, juiciest steak I could find and threw it in the cart. Got Louie a little toy, and of course, some healthy treats. Got back to the car and he was doing good, so I gave him a little tickle. And on the way home, we got a little sidetracked, so we went to the park. We played some fetch, worked on his jumping skills, which still needs some practice, and then we cuddled. Come back for part two.
You want food?
Food later, Billy.
Okay. It's not time for food. Food.
Later.
Later. I know.
Mad.
I know. I know you're mad. What else do you want?
Mad.
Okay. What else do you want? You want some catnip? Okay. Here's some catnip.
You want to feed her ice cream?
Do you give your dogs ice cream too?
Yeah.
I give my dog ice cream all the time. We'll get like the mini cones from McDonald's and give my dog the ice cream.
Yeah, she likes those puppuccinos at Starbucks too.
She's such a sweetheart.
Oh yeah. She just turned a year old.
What's her name?
Elsie.
Elsie. Aw. Do you want me to take the paper off?
Yeah. She's such a polite eater.
Amazing. I love her. There you go.
There you go, yes. Baby girl.
Thank you.
Go do your thing.
Do that.
You're welcome.
Thank you for letting me pet your dog.
You're welcome. She's filthy.
Have a good day.
Yeah, you too.